Hello guys, welcome to my kitchen. Today we are going to make onion pakoda or onion bhajia. Before getting into the video, do hit on the subscribe button and so as to get latest updates or notification, hit on the bell icon. Let's get started. We take about 3 big onions and chop it into long pieces. Take 2 or 3 green chilies which is chopped very well. Half spoon of haldi powder. You may add half spoon of chili powder if required or skip it up. Half spoon of coriander powder. We add about half a lemon. Squeeze it up very well. This gives a very good taste. Mix all of these very well for a minute. Then we add a small ball of chopped coriander into it. Salt to taste. Mix all of these very well and rest it for about 5 minutes. Then we add 2 to 3 spoons of gram flour or besan into it. There is no need to add water at any point or stage, but make sure that everything binds up very properly. Then we take a pan, add oil into it and let it heat it up for deep frying. With the help of your hands, take the batter and slowly drop it into the oil. Be careful friends. So let it fry for about 2 to 3 minutes. As soon as it becomes golden brown in color, strain it up and place it into a plate. So here friends, our tasty onion pakodas or bhajias are ready, which can be taken as an evening snack and enjoyed with tea or coffee. Do try this recipe during this lockdown period and have a good time.